What is going on, everybody? PHX here. Thank you for stopping by. And in today's video, we are tackling the NOAA headquarters building on normal. Now, normally I would do this on hard, but after several different tries of doing it on hard, there's just no way that I was going to be able to get through it, especially with just using great armor, because I was getting one tap left and right. And even through normal, it was just absolutely ridiculous. I absolutely hate Space Admin HQ, like, so much, especially the final boss part, because I don't know if those grenades were going to hit me or not. But I mean, it's just, you got to watch it just to see it. There's a lot of tense moments. I'm having a lot of fun with it, though. It's very interesting to see just the raw damage output from your actual weapon without using any specialty pieces. It really does provide a challenge. And again, you know, this would be so much easier if I just, you know, spec'd a build and did whatever and, you know, had a good old time and didn't really want to, you know, challenge myself. But overall, I mean, it's a good experience because it just kind of gives you that understanding of what it would be like if they took a different approach to the game, you know, just using raw damage output instead of like having all these gear sets and stuff. It really makes you grateful for the type of stuff that you do have within the Division 2. So other than that, I mean, I really hope you guys are enjoying the series. I hope you enjoy this video. We still have the west side of the map to do. We have to go up against the Outcasts. Yeah, it's becoming really, really intense. And I don't know what more else to say. I had to change my weapon primary. It's still a one primary only, just because grinding for a honey badger is next to impossible when there's so many other ARs that get dropped within the loot pool. So with that being said, if whatever AR does drop, that's the one I'm probably going to be running, just because it will provide more damage output. And that's exactly what I will need, especially because I have no defense whatsoever. Talking about using a full DPS red build. Yeah, try running a gray build with just armor, no stats, and you tell me how that goes for you. Anyways, guys, I really hope you, again, enjoy the video. If you do, definitely drop a like. Hit that subscribe button for more Division 2 content. There's going to be a lot more coming. It's going to go up until the hardcore character dies or until we reach level 30 and are on the gear score grind. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you around in the next video. Take care.
Heads up, I'm seeing hostile movement on the roof.
Thank you. satellites aligned and clear for transmission. Signal is insufficient.
So far, so good. Now we just gotta find a transmitter to boost the signal.
Should be able to extract the radio once it's docked.
You do.
This will extract the transmitter from the module and connect it to the rest of the facility. Then we can link up with the division satellites.
Send a team to secure the transmitter for safekeeping. Good work, Agent.